Forget it. I'm too burnt out to go to any pony cons again.
But if you don't help, I'll never be able to throw the best pony con ever.
Hold it. The best pony con ever, huh?
Uh-huh.
A pony con. The best one ever. You. I bet you think it'll even get more than 100 people.
It's the truth.
Oh, please. So you wanna run a pony con? Well, whoop-dee-doo. I have seen cons come and go before, making promises just like you. Each and every one a mystery. Gone, poof, still waiting for delivery. So many excuses, every pony loses, asking me to leave my basement and to pay. My answer is tour. Okay!
You mean you'll help us?
You win.
You won't be sorry, Anon.
Oh, Celestia.
Oh, did you want to sign up to be a sponsor?
Oy vey. I've given up hope that someday will come along. A con that would make me smile, like BronyCon. A con just for bronies, no irrelevant phonies. At least focus on ponies, but no, I get 3D dogs. Been burned by cons before, my smile gone. Content to stay home instead and watch season one. You need someone to dictate, an animal with good taste. Somebody who is based and...
Oh, there goes my ulcer.
I'm down to one less con and I hope it's you. Though, kid, it's not exactly a dream come true. I've seen enough projects that always fell through. You're my one less con, so you'll have to do. Rule number 6. When running a pony con, always focus on men. Rule number 95, kid, fandom guests. Rule number 96, relevant fandom guests. Trip friends tried to beat the odds and ended up a mockery. Don't believe the stories that you read all day on EQD. To run a good con, kid, is a dying art. Like making a keynote thread, it's a work of heart. It takes more than pay pigs. Treat the show with love, dig? Or else your con is gonna blow. Now that's more like it. This better work and be a giant success. Or else I'll quit the fandom and KMS. My dream con's on you, kid. Go make it come true. Ignore that fud-filled coat. Fuck those Twitter folks. You're my one last hope, and kid, it's up to you.